This is a story about a guy named Al, and he lived in a sewer with his hamster pal, but the sanitation workers really didn't approve.
Why? Frequently think every now and then of the glorious fruit of the noble hen. Eggs. E-double-G-S eggs. My knowledge of eggs is tremendously wide. I've eaten them boiled, I've eaten them fried. Bird and dead. Omelets, coddled and rambled. Omelets, beaten and eaten them, swizzled and swizzled and dizzled, bizzled, get frizzled, gizzled and fuzzled. And thinking of eggs reminds me of
absolutely nothing
is steamed hams.
Oh, I said
steamed hams.